The trolls are going to war!
What up, party people? We are playing some Trundle in the top lane. Oh. Oh, I almost missed that one. That would have been bad. So, we are playing some Trundle in the Trundle. Jesus Christ, I can't really... Oh boy, that was just not your trade. So, we are playing some Trundle. This is a really bad team comp for us, because the enemy team has Karma, Ezreal, and even Thresh. So, it's just not gonna be fun. So I gotta beat up the living shit out of this guy if I can. Yeah, he just flashed. Do I wanna pop a potion here? I don't think I need to. Top has no flash. Damn, Trundle has really smooth auto attack animations, it's just... And there's the AA cancel on the Q. There's like really no reason for you to miss a minion ever. Oh! Just as I miss it. Just as I miss two. Okay, at least I got the third one. Top has no TP either. Wow, you're level 1. Like, what the hell? Just gonna beat the living shit out of you. Holy shit, you're level 1, guy. Why are you even here? Ow, ow. Okay, he's level 2 now. I would love some mana, but I don't think I'm gonna get it. Did we really not take their red buff? That's not good. Guy, I know what I'm doing. Jesus. I fucked that up. I fucked that up so hard. Pop a potion, pop another potion. Just do this. Why are you fucking pinging me? Just stop the pings. He doesn't have any mana. And I still have my flash. If I had any mana, he would be dead. Okay, now I leave. I'm just gonna TP back to lane. Wait. Warwick's there, you know that. Right. I'm gonna get this on the boot, because I need to run him down. That's cool. Boots. And I'm just gonna TP back right into his face. Or not actually his face. Should have started the TP sooner. I might miss like two minions because of it. That was some next level CSing. Unfortunately, this wave is gonna push out to him, because, oh, what? Oh, you fucked that up, buddy. I'm just gonna beat the living shit out of him if I can. Rondo is a lane bully, so you can just do that with most champions. Like, okay, I'm... Just gonna trade Qs. Oh, actually, he doesn't have any mana, so I should be just pushing him in. I think I kill here. Can I survive though? No. I forgot to attack me, so it's okay. He's gonna miss out on a lot of minions here. And he's already done. I get this. Am I gonna rush my Iceborne Gauntlet? Wait, why do I have... Am I gonna rush Iceborne Gauntlet here? How much magic damage? They have a lot of magic damage. Do need mana anyway. I might just get an Iceborne so Ezreal just never kills me. And for the slow, obviously, because I need the slow to catch these people. Then... Titanic. Spirit Visage, obviously. Spirit Visage, maybe even a Banshees. I'm gonna need a lot of fucking MR. Yeah, I'm just gonna need a fuck ton of magic resistant HP, because they're gonna have a lot of HPs. Or a lot of magic damage, and actually they're gonna have some true damage too. That was an odd decision. That was also an odd decision, you're wasting your mana on nothing. A Warwick here. Just gonna leave. Don't wanna die. Mm-hmm. Is he gonna jump over? I think he's gonna jump over. Yeah, he's afraid. I think we can kill both of them. Or this guy. I'm just gonna kill. Oh, that's so good. Yeah, that lane's just over. Katarina got a triple. She already has 5 kills in 8 minutes. What the fuck? That's just amazing. I did not expect to see that. And Trundle like pushes lanes really fast because you get an AA reset. You have a... What's it called? Attack speed steroid on your W. So you just push lanes and towers like really fast. It's really odd that you do that. Like, what did you think was gonna happen? You just missed out on a bunch of minions for absolutely no reason. I'm gonna walk back the lane. I mean, I guess I could get Triforce, but I think it's better to get this for the slow. Yeah. This gives me some movement speed. And also, if you put down like this, you get longer distance out of it. Oh, really? That was a bad dive then. Oh, you want me to get it? I'm going to get it. Okay. I didn't know. I forgot how Ivar works. Can I get this farm? I probably can. No, that was... not very nice. Wyvern lands a thingy. Yeah, she's just gonna do that. I think we can take the tower, like quite honestly. Oh, what the fuck? I'm getting dicked here. Okay. I don't think you understand how Trundle works. Like, my ult, if I ult him, he just can't fight me at all. The way your ultimate works, you take like a whole, you take like 20% of max health of magic damage, and you drain their armor and magic resist, and you also heal a lot. I think I'm just gonna take this. Yeah, it's first hour of the game, which means it's huge, it's really important. I think I'm just gonna rotate down, because there seem to be some shenanigans happening in mid. I wanna take this wave that's coming first, because it's gonna give me a lot of HPs back. Oh wow, I canceled like 2 auto attacks there. Okay, let's just leave. I wanna get dicked by Warwick. I'm just gonna leave. You'd get a ZZ rod, but it just doesn't give me HP, and I want HPs. Am I gonna get this? Yeah, I think it's just a better, it's just a good pickup, and I'm gonna obviously get magic resist boots versus this team. I'm just gonna teleport onto the minion that's gets attacked first. I'm in trouble. Or am I? I'm just gonna kill it. Oh my god. I don't understand why they just didn't come there. We just free kill them if they come there. I don't think that was the correct decision from Ezreal's part, like, holy shit. That guy does a lot of damage. Only, well, maybe she has 8 kills. Wonder why she does a lot of damage. Sona could just ult there and they killed him. I'm not actually sure why she didn't. Should I be a dickhead and get this? No, actually, just work on my Titanic. Just better. I'm gonna wait until I can get an extra long sword. The baby's pushing into me, so I don't actually have to hurry that much. I'm not missing out on minions while my minions just die, so he doesn't get the gold at all. Like, see how he has a bunch of more minions than me, so I don't really lose any of his minions, just don't die, so I get all the gold and all the XP, while mine just get deleted. So I come back to like this huge chunk of minions, EXP and gold, and he gets nothing out of mine. So I already have a CS advantage over him. What the fuck is that? Ubiot's dead on Cho'Gath, that's like really bad. Somehow Cho'Gath gotta go kill. What did you guys do? That's really interesting. So, I think I should push one more wave and just leave immediately. Maybe fade into their jungle and get that blue buff if I can. Or just kill Warwick if he's here. This is how I want to put down the thingy though, so they don't spot me. I can get Karma once I'm... Yeah, I got this. I put down a deep ward. I don't actually have to go there. I can go here. Coming behind, which means I'm just gonna kill everybody. Yeah, you're dead, guy. I maybe shouldn't have ulted him. I don't think you can get that, I killed that already. Oh, they look angry. I'm gonna tank this. Oh wow, he had to ult away, that's actually pretty... Oh, they look angry. They are not having a good time there. Actually, I have to watch out for Ivern. Never mind. I thought I have to watch out for Ivern, but it was actually not true. I'm just gonna take everything from him. Oh, wow. I think I can ult him and he just dies. I need one Q. Yeah. I'm not actually sure how Katarina died there. I'm just gonna leave. Yeah, I don't think they can catch us. I'm fast as fuck. I'm already near half HP. So I'm just gonna take these thingies. I'm not actually sure that he needs them. And then cover top lane. I'm sorry, my friend. I need some goldie. I'm so sorry. I know it's rude. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be dickhead. I'm just kinda am by default. But we are winning and you are doing so well. You don't need those. Oh god. Let's just push. Cause they don't actually have anybody who can just fight me. Maybe outside of Ezreal, but I don't think Ezreal is gonna fight me. And I have a bunch of damage on an Iceborne, so he can't actually kill me. I think the correct play for me is just put down a deep ward here and just kill. Okay, maybe Draven's just gonna kill everybody. So the correct play for me is just to take tower immediately. I do this only for the Iceborne proc. Put down the thingy. Hey, hit the minions though. Draven just killed everybody. Okay, we got the turret there. We got this turret. We're just drowning them basically. I think I'm gonna come mid. Yeah, I don't think we can dive though. But I can take away this camp from them. Oh, okay, I can't take away that camp. Can I take away the wolves? I can't take away the wolves either. So I guess this means Skullcraven just backing because I have like a fuck ton of gold on me. Okay, maybe clear out mid lane. Yeah, I can clear out mid lane. I clear waves pretty fast. Even when I don't have my attack speed steroid up. It's just, I really need to recall. I mean, I can TP back, it doesn't really matter. But I really need this item. And I wanna get some magic resist too. I can just TP here. I don't think you understand what's gonna happen here. Just gonna 1v9 your ass. Yeah. I needed to get the slow on them, but otherwise it was a free kill. Okay. Oh wow, they already surrendered. Well, this is the power of Trundle. He's just so good. I was worried about the team comp because they have Karma, Ezreal, Thresh, Warwick. So that means they just literally run away from me. And I can't really do much, but they were picking some really bad fights. Oh wow. Oh, okay. Wait, I didn't get the box though? How come? Let's check out the damage, but I'm pretty sure I did like nothing because Katarina was teamfighting. Yeah, like those two were teamfighting all the time and I was splitting, so I didn't really do any damage. I take out like three towers though, so that's pretty good. How much did I heal? Because I know Trundle heals a lot. God, damage, magic damage, total damage, damage taken and healed, healing done. Damn. That's actually pretty good. Only Warwick healed more than me, but he's like crazy good with his healing. So this was Trundle. I'm actually pretty sure I'm gonna play him more because he's a really good into melees and he's just a split push god. Like the only split push champion that beats him is Fiora. Everybody else just dies to him in who's maybe like not. Ah no, actually you can kill Narcissus too, but Fiora is the only one that just splits your ass open if you try to 1v1 her. Everybody else just dies to you. That was Trondo, and maybe see you guys next time.